Friday night, Tyreke Evans and the Pelicans hosting the Washington Wizards. Drew Holiday beating the buzzer from half court to end the first quarter and give the Pelicans a two-point lead. Third quarter, John Wall, wild circus shot, got it to go. He finished with 26 points, 7 boards, and 12 assists. And then the Pelicans absolutely caught fire from downtown. Tyreke Evans. And one more, Tyreke Evans. Anthony Davis even connected from the three-point area as the Pelicans set a franchise record with 16 triples in the Friday night game. Star Wars on display. Then Washington down a deuce, a chance to tie it, but Gary Neal could not connect, and the Pelicans improved to 6-16 with their two-point win over the Wizards.